When I was a little girl, I dreamed of representing my country of Canada. Through the world of pageantry, I was able to accomplish this dream and to also be a role model for young girls and women of all ages. My message to them has been that a dream fueled by perseverance and hard work can lead you to amazing places in your life. Pageants are so much more than highlighting the physical beauty of women. They're about showing the strength, determination, and commitment that exists in each one of us and provides a platform to express ourselves. Women from around the world come together to share their cultures, values, and to empower each other. In these challenging times, we can help to bring a message of hope, unity, and respect for all humanity. Yes, we are all representing different countries, but we are all part of one world. The night I won Miss Eco International 2017 will forever be one of the greatest moments of my life. I cannot describe the feeling of accomplishing my dream that once seemed unimaginable. Hearing my country Canada being called on stage will forever be etched in my mind. It has been an honor to represent my country that I love and to hold this international title. This year has shown me how important it is to be true to yourself, to love with an open heart, be kind to everyone, and to always use your voice to make a difference in the causes that you believe in. Thank you to the Miss Eco International organization, to all the volunteers and the entire team behind this pageant. Your hard work and dedication does not go unnoticed. Thank you for making this experience so memorable. Thank you to Dr. Amal for entrusting me to proudly represent your pageant as your 2017 title holder. It has been an honor to be a part of an organization that brings awareness to the environment and aims to promote positive initiatives for change to help save our planet.